I've been looking for this Sabisa guy for about 7 hours. I think it's a lie or a myth or metaphor.
Question 4 is John Wizards. Yeah, man, you must go and have fun, check them out.
But for us, it's a special big night. This is the first night we're ever playing our new project called Fantasma. Andre Haldenay's on guitar. DJ Spoku on the beat. Peggy Glitter on the bass. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's so nice. Guys, this will be our last song. It's called Set Like Shaw. Take a solo, my friend. Okay, go. Please take a solo. Jeffrey Brink on the guitar. Raphael Siegerman on the drum. Tom Parker on the guitar. And my good friend Emmanuel Zaramba on vocal. I'm John, by the way.
That they did bring good music that I want to hear, you know what I'm saying? That you don't often hear around so much. So that I'm very grateful for.
Why is that so bright?
Where's the camera? Underneath the lights, yeah?
Yeah.
Tell me when it's action or whatever.
Okay, three,
the fuck
two.
Yo, I need to be out. Yo, man. It's dope. I dig it. LimPOP. Come to the next LimPOP. Yo, Rob. Don't be an asshole, B. Don't be an asshole. Sorry.
I'm selling my artist pass because I'm about to leave this gig. It was really fun. It wasn't in Limpopo. And I found out it means liminal pop, which is great. The performance was freaking amazing. It was freaking amazing. Thank you for coming out. I will sell this for a burger.